The disagreement over a venue to hold a meeting between the Rundu Town Council and the affected residents has now forced them to camp at the site along Kuma Road in the town. Despite that town council wanted to meet with the group at the Rundu Trade Fair Center, they demanded to be addressed at the site. Landless group committee member Bethod Wakudumo says residents have now resolved to camp on the site until council allocate the land to them.
We as the committee have decided with the people that are here, gathered here, that we are going now to start erecting our tents here, and some members that are having zincs at home are going to bring their zincs, then we start erecting here till the mayor comes and addresses us on this plot. For now, we are not going to grab land. We are only going to secure spots where we are going to gather. So we are going to gather into a group of 10 alongside the road. That's how we have concluded.
Rundu Mayor Verna Sinimbo reiterated that land acquisition procedures shall not be set aside to suit certain groups or individuals. She, however, noted that town council was willing to engage with those who applied for land through relevant procedures, but not at the roadside, as they now demanded.